Officials say a second person has now died after a crash in Fairfield County earlier this month. The county coroner says 30-year-old Jessica Dawson died in this crash. It happened Saturday, January 6th on Interstate 77 near mile marker 31. According to South Carolina Highway Patrol, Dawson's car was traveling northbound on the interstate when another car driving the wrong way hit her. She was taken to Prisma Health Richland Memorial, where she died last night. The accident is still under investigation.